With the death of the Archdemon, the Blight was defeated. But the Darkspawn did not simply disappear. Most of the Horde scattered north from Denerim towards the coastlands. And there fractured into warring tribes. The region fell into chaos as the Darkspawn emerged from its lands to terrorize the countryside. As the new Warden Commander of Ferelden, it is your responsibility to rebuild the Order and deal with the lingering threat. You have come to Amaranthi to join the rest of the Grey Wardens at Vigil's Keep, once home to Arl Rendenhau, but now property of the Order. The lack of a proper welcoming party as you grow close, however, indicates that something is amiss.
What's going on? Why are there no Wardens here to greet us? Something is wrong. Quickly, Commander!
It's you, the hero of Ferelden. Oh, thank the Maker. There was someone right behind me. A mage. He might have been a warden, I don't know. All I heard was screams and people dying. I got out as fast as I could and ran into these... You need to help them. You need to do something. Yes, my lady. Thank you, my lady.
We don't have a lot of time, Commander. Oh, pardon me, Commander. I'd assumed proper introductions would be taken care of at the keep. My name is Myrie. I was a knight in the King's service until I was recruited a month ago, but I haven't taken my joining yet. The Seneschal sent me to bring you back. I was not expecting this. Right, let's teach these evil bastards a lesson.
you say?
Unbelievable. The keep has been overwhelmed. How did the wardens not sense the darkspawn coming? I don't understand it. For the darkspawn to have ambushed the keep so effectively, I didn't know they were capable of such a thing. I hear you, Commander. You can count on me.
These are vile and tainted creatures.
I didn't do it.
Hey, I recognize you from the circle. I know what they've been saying about me, but this, not my doing.
Oh, don't get me wrong. I'm not broken up about them dying, to be perfectly honest. Biff there made the funniest gurgle when he went down.
You don't remember me? I'm Anders, mage and wanted apostate.
An apostate? At Vigil's Keep.
You weren't here when we arrived. I'm sure I would have remembered such a lovely woman as yourself. We were just stopping here on our way back to the tower. Just a short rest, they said, and now they're dead. Such a shame.
True. These darkspawn don't leave much time for chit-chat, do they?
Well, tell you what. I'll help you and we can discuss what comes later.
later, once all these bastards are properly put down. Yes?
Drive them into the field.